Hi, John Ellis here at Panasonic's booth, CES 2018, in the Connected World section. Going to be speaking to you today about transportation in terms of our generational move from where we are today as drivers to full autonomy. So tell me, where are we and what are we looking at?
We are looking at electronics built by Panasonic, but more than electronics. This is about making a lot of the technology disappear. So this is a design bug. This is talking about what you see in a vehicle as you start to move away from seeing the technology to experiencing it as part of the whole design of the vehicle. So if you notice, 0.3 millimeter wood, real wood bezel being incorporated into the HMI that combines function, electronics, and also the classical design and design elements that are real materials. You can feel it, you can feel it feels like wood. And the future is really making electronics disappear, but still having them contextually relevant when you want to get access to them.
So where are you going to take me next?
This is design, let's go to function.
Excellent.
So first we're going to start talking about the head-up display. Right. And if you look through the windshield, you can start to see an overlay. It's actually allowing the windshield to sort of become part of your user experience, part of your display. So you can see some vehicle functions, some setting about how what's going on with the car, and you can kind of see a variety of things. So it actually has gaze tracking. So as you look around, you can see that the camera location also changes direction. So if you look back and forth, you'll start to notice that. So you can also imagine that as you start getting into a mode where you start to let go of the wheel and the cars start to take more control for you, and you go into an autonomous view mode, you notice it lowered the speedometer because the car is taking over. You can kind of take your mind off of it and go. You can start getting cameras around the car to actually get a lot of different perspectives. So these side view mirrors can be replaced with displays and you can see what's going on either side of you. But you can also see what's going on in back, or when you're in autonomous mode, you can get a full, even a surround image. So if you want to look around at what's going on around the world around you, you can start seeing a full 360 view. Exactly. The pace at which these electronics are finding their ways in the car is amazing.